You guys, I want to show you something. This is the best $20 I've spent. This is the best $20 I've spent on a comic book. It's The Incredible Hulk 182. Granted, it's not in the best shape, and the Marvel value stamp is cut out. But I got it for a bargain. I got it for 20. Got it for 20 bucks. So this would be like the best 20 bucks I ever spent. Is The Incredible Hulk 182. Let me know in the comments what's like the best deal you ever got on a single issue. Let me know in the comments below.